अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग। माय नेम इज राजा सलीम अख्तर। वेलकम इन दिस न्यू वीडियो। बिफोर टू वॉच द फर्दर वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, लाइक द वीडियो, क्लिक ऑन बेल आइकन, शेयर द वीडियोस। फाइंड द डिस्टेंस फ्रॉम ए पॉइंट पी with coordinates -1, -2, -6 to the straight line through the point with coordinates (2, 3, -4) and parallel to the vector (6, 3, -4) or 6i unit vector + 3j unit vector - 4k unit vector. Solution: let L is a line and a point on L is A with coordinates (2, 3, -4). Therefore, AP vector is equal to -1, -2i unit vector + 2, -3j unit vector + 6, -1, +4k unit vector, and this is equal to -3i unit vector - j unit vector + 10k unit vector. Solution: vector of L is B vector equal to 6i unit vector + 3j unit vector - 4k unit vector. B vector magnitude equal to 6² 36 + 3² 9 + -4² 16 under root equal to 61 under root. So AP vector cross B vector equal to determinant form (i unit vector, j unit vector, k unit vector) for AP vector -3, -1, 10 in the second row, 6, 3, -4 in the third row. Expanding this determinant, we have equal to I unit vector into 4 - 30 - j unit vector into 12 - 60 + k unit vector into this is equal to -26i unit vector + 48j unit vector - 3k unit vector. Now AP vector cross B vector magnitude equal to -26² + 48² + -3² under root equal to 676 + 2304 + 9 under root equal to 2989 under root. Therefore, required distance is D is equal to AP vector cross B vector magnitude over B vector magnitude, note it, equal to 2989 under root over 61 under root equal to 49 under root equal to 7. Answer.